Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome to another part of my Tomb Raider walkthrough. This is hard mode, and it includes all collectibles.
They made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, that might really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
Alright, there's another part of Laura's journal.
Don't get excited, it always ends the same way. Some poor...
Oh God!
Before we go any farther, we're gonna go back.
I
Oh God, that was close. Are you there?
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam?
Oh!
Sam?
Oh! Help me, Sam!
Wait for me, you bastard! Sam, wait!
No!
That's the way you go to continue, but we're going to go back and get some collectibles here.
I want for nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Wonder what?
It's burdock, a root traditionally used in Kampo to fight inflammation.
Thank you.
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it. Alicia is yours. Maybe you've known it all along, but since I signed back on board the Endurance, I just can't keep the truth from you any longer. You've got to understand, I never meant to cut you out of her life. But I know you, Roth. I know how you live and what you want. Staying in one place and raising a kid is not on your agenda. Maybe I screwed up. Maybe I should have let you make a choice. But I made it for you, for what I thought was best. After the expedition, when the time is right, let's talk about the future. Take some time to think about what you want, okay?
Wrong weapon.
American soldiers would never have left these behind. I don't think any of them made it out of here alive.
Man, that pig is pissed off. Get back here, I want some pork. We got two more things to get in this area before we get 100% complete. I'm going to show you where they're at. Now the eggs are right on that building right there. Man, I should have caught that one on fire first. this is a pain. I don't know if I'll be able to get it or not on the first try, but we're gonna try it. Nope. Didn't get it. There we go. Now we got a fast travel to the last collectible. We'll get dodge kill too. Now we got fast travel to the Village Overlook is where we're wanting to go. Fast travel there.
Queen, as I stand in your light, I swear this oath of allegiance to you. As your first storm guard and general of your armies, I will serve you unconditionally and protect the lands of Yamatai and all your people. I will stand at your side for the remainder of my days, relinquishing my post only at your command. If I should fail in my duties, my life is forfeit. My heart beats at your command. My breath is drawn at your pleasure. From this moment onwards, I answer only to you.
My general is devoted to oath. I like that though, that's pretty freaking awesome. Alright, well, time to move on. Make sure we got 100%. Yep, Mountain Village 100% complete. So we're going to go ahead and move on here.
I'll go check it out. Nothing here.
Damn ruins. Falling apart all over the island.
Whoa, Pager! The tank's full.
Don't let it bleed out, man. That stuff is gold.
We're gonna get ourselves into a fight.
Check it out.
Come on, something's up. What was that?
What was that?
You hear something?
Something.
All right, now here comes the fun part.
No way around. I've got to cross.
That's a heck of a way to drop in, but we'll cut the video off here now since we made it to this part of the game. But if you guys enjoyed the walkthrough, feel free to subscribe, or you can head over onto my Twitch and follow me there. I live stream pretty much every day. Or you can follow me on Twitter to know when my content goes out on YouTube or whenever I live stream on Twitch. Until next time, you guys take care. Peace.